You come to college for all sorts of reasons. You come to learn, to make friends, to try new things, to get a job, or maybe even a better job. After you graduate, you'll be asked to utilize the knowledge, skills, and develop talents you honed while you were here at Central Penn. But what are all those things? In study after study, employers across the board talk about some of the most sought-after skills and knowledge. They are the ability to think clearly about complex problems, the ability to analyze a problem, develop workable and creative solutions, to understanding the global context in which work is done, the ability to apply knowledge and skills in a new setting, and a strong sense of ethics and equality. One area that you will learn all of these and many others is the general education program. In these classes, you will be presented with the new ideas, information, skills, and possibilities that will transfer into any career you will pursue. My name is Jared Reif, and I am the Dean of Humanities and the Director of General Education Program here at Central Penn College. I've been in higher ed for almost 10 years. My doctoral degree is in American Studies from Penn State, and in American Studies, I acquired a broad understanding of American history, learned to think analytically, systematically about American structures, institutions, and the representation of various cultural groups in art, literature, and popular culture. Some of the classes that you will take in general education include foundational courses like Philosophy 105 Ethics, IDS 102 Informational Literacy, COM 101 Introduction to Human Communication, and others that will help you not only learn about the world around you, but how to be successful also in your future classes. Other courses later in your general education may include things like IDS 205, Selected Topics and Fill, Psi 220, Abnormal Psychology, and COM 295, Media and Politics. These courses and many others will help you to do many of the things that your future careers will require of you. They will help you with your problem-solving skills, writing, verbal communication skills, analytical and quantitative skills, work ethic, and emotional intelligence. When you start at Central Penn College, you will experience a general education program that is rigorous, varied, and curated to broaden your mind and opportunities. You will develop and hone the skills and abilities your future career will ask of you. At Central Penn College, we will do this together.